Here's a more simple cake, and I'm going for a galaxy design, and the design will be completely airbrushed. So I stacked up layers of blue, purple, and white vanilla cake layers that I covered with vanilla buttercream. And after the final coat was smooth, I can now start decorating this cake with the airbrush. So I'm using a combination of pink, blue, and black airbrush coloring to create the design. And I'm starting with the lightest color first and then ending with the darkest color. That way I can blend everything together. And to make this look more like a galaxy, I'm using a brush to flick white airbrush coloring onto the cake. And the last step was to add these silver pearls along the bottom, and that makes this airbrushed galaxy cake complete.